So we are gonna have Tetsuya versus Diego, Cloud versus Little Mac, a matchup that I didn't despise. Weirdly enough, as a Cloud main myself, I mean, I despise most matchups, but this matchup seems to be not necessarily horrible for Cloud, as he's got a great mobility on air. His recovery might not be the best, but he's definitely enough to gimp Tetsuya off. Yeah, people are screaming back on my back, but anyway, I think Cloud has all the tools to win this matchup. So I swear, we were talking about this matchup. Well, we have a little red panda help me on the commentary because my throat hurts. Hello, red panda.
Do you know what round this is? Is this quarters?
This is loser's quarters.
Alrighty. Interesting matchup here.
What?
Diego? Oh, gosh. Mac has a questionably hard time landing against Cloud.
Mm-hmm.
And Cloud's throws send him at such a horizontal angle that it's really good for putting him off stage. And as we all know, Mac off stage is not a happy Mac.
The mac and cheese.
Yeah, mac and cheese.
At least for the people who's got that mac off stage, you know, because it's delicious to have mac off stage. Like, oh yes, I'm about to win this matchup. But what do you think of these two people?
Josh and Diego against each other is always a close matchup.
Okay.
I'm never quite sure
who's going to win.
Who's going to win? But Josh historically has more clutch, clutched out more sets.
Okay, so he's got a more positive record against Diego.
Yes.
Okay, and we're seeing it right here, like 104 on the Cloud, and only 61% on Little Mac. And he's just gonna run into, what was that?
Up smash.
Up smash, right? Damn.
Now, the good thing about this matchup is that Little Mac's neutral is actually, I think it beats Cloud's neutral, to be honest with you.
Like a neutral game or neutral?
Neutral
aerial
game.
Okay, neutral game. I can see that, yes. Yes, I can see that.
Max Foxtrot is just incredible. And Cloud's approach options are pretty limited, like short hop neutral air, it's okay, but it's not amazing. Forward air is really slow.
I feel like as a Cloud, you have to play really conservative.
Yeah, you want to play passive against Little Mac.
Yes, yes, that's what I'm saying. I felt the same way because I used to play the Cloud. You know, I never really wanted to approach Little Mac all that much because
yeah.
All that super armor. Oh,
that's just what I was talking about. He back threw him and then just neutral air twice.
Neutral air, yes. Neutral air, Cloud's neutral air here is like the shine spark of this game. I think it's pretty powerful. But then again, everyone's recovering. This game's a lot better.
Yeah, it's pretty similar in the angle it sends you.
Oh, up tilt into back air.
This is looking really tough.
Yeah, Tetsuya's having a hard time landing. Because finally he does it.
As long as Diego keeps doing it, then I don't see him making this comeback.
Super armor right there on the forward tilt. So annoying. But if he didn't have it, he wouldn't have anything going for him.
For sure.
Oh no.
The footstool.
A footstool. Every time I look the other way, someone's winning. Like someone loses a stock.
Okay. Diego bans FD, and Josh is probably going to go to town and city. Maybe.
He's thinking. He's very pensive.
He's going lilac.
Lilac, what?
Now, if you don't have experience against a Little Mac, then you might think this is a really strange pick. Like, oh, the ledge is, isn't it difficult for him to recover? But Little Mac's neutral isn't really affected too much by the tilt because he's not an air fighter.
Yeah, definitely. You know. And I think the ledges are pretty good for him. I mean, the ledges, the platforms.
Yeah, they're just the right height where he can land up smashes on the side platforms, but the top platform he can only hit the up smash if they shield.
Okay. So there's no really need to shield in the middle platform.
No, not usually.
Okay. So right now, Diego is at 80%. He's off stage, he finally has the limit break, but he has to burn it to recover, and he lands on an option.
That's
he's
not gonna kill
still
me.
Alive.
Cloud's very heavy. That'll do it, though.
And another one.
And Josh almost has KO Punch. Tetsuya Law, I'm sorry.
Yeah, yeah. Tetsuya Law. No, his name is Tetsuya.
Tetsuya?
I think they misspelled his name in the bracket. Anyway, 23% on Little Mac.
Ooh, this is really bad. It's
Little Mac, you know? It's Little Mac. He's one
more down tilt. That's a KO Punch.
And he's still built towards getting that KO Punch.
Great
frame
dash attack. Ooh, this is tense.
This is really tense, yes.
He got the reverse hit down tilt, so he couldn't confirm off it.
Okay.
Oh no!
Up tilt into neutral? Bates the counter.
Josh has his jump though. Recovers high, gets grabbed again. See, this is the cycle.
Yes, this is the cycle. It's like, where do I go? Where does he go? 47% is not necessarily too bad, but he really needs to get rid of the stock right now. Immediately.
Ooh. Oh my gosh.
That was going to connect. That was clutch.
I doubt that would have broken a full shield, but... What a tech chase.
Yes. Indeed, what a tech chase.